Hi, this is Dan Stojevich, your Ohio area mortgage expert right here in beautiful downtown Willoughby, Ohio, and I'm here with your tip of the week. One of my New Year's resolutions was to watch out for expensive purchases that I don't really need. I found that last year, some of the smaller items I buy on a regular basis really add up. One of my larger expenses, especially in wintertime, is firewood and fire starter. I couldn't believe how expensive this stuff is. Now, unless I'm going to be Paul Bunyan and go out and chop trees down myself, I can't really get away from the expense of the firewood. But I did find a neat way to cut back on the cost of the fire starter, and especially those fire starter logs. You're going to love this. All you have to do is save your toilet paper rolls and your dryer lint. That's right, I said dryer lint. Sounds kind of gross, but it really works well. Then take the lint and roll it into a little tube shape, and then stuff it inside the cardboard from the toilet paper roll. This lint is super, super flammable and lights instantly, and the cardboard from the roll holds the flame long enough to get your kindling and wood started. I tried this the other day and it worked great. I'll be using this going forward and can only imagine how much I'm going to save. I mean, those fire starter logs are about $20 a box where I'm at, so you do the math. The savings will add up quickly. Now, if you're looking to save money on your mortgage, now is still a great time to refinance. Or maybe you're looking to get into a new home and want to find out about what your options are for saving some money. That's where my team and I can really help. We love to help people get into the home of their dreams and love to help you save money in the process. Just give us a call to discuss your options and we'll be more than happy to help you. Make sure you try out this week's tip. I know you'll be impressed. Thanks for listening, and we'll see you right back here for another tip real soon. Make it a great day, and thanks.